Previously on Minecraft with my girlfriend.
Oh wait! Girl. Poor boomer. Never mind, you can't edit that. No, I really wasn't.
And yeah, let me just tell y'all and stir on the map.
Yes. You guys, Boomer here never fails to make a really good impression on me. As you can tell from that story, it was pretty magical for me because he basically did everything that I like the sushi, and I love Japan, and I love the language, and he learned how to say it. And then, you know, also, I don't think he knew this, but one of my favorite movies is Pride and Prejudice, and you know that alternate ending when Mr. Darcy does his little thing with the, says Mrs. Darcy over and over and kisses her on the cheeks. It reminded me of that. So I felt like I was in a movie, basically. So it was pretty amazing.
You can't see right now, but I'm smiling.
I'm blushing and smiling too, so. Sorry, people who did not want to hear that. But people who did, he always does that for everything. He makes it a big deal and makes it incredibly special.
I try. All right. And with that, I'd say that's a good way to wrap up the questions for this episode. Do we want to pick some of the cat names?
Yes, we do.
Yay! So for the cat names, what are our choices?
Let me go on that right now.
And how are we going to decide what we want?
Okay, well, my personal opinion, it doesn't have to be the way we do it, but I would naturally just look at all the names and which one I think is the best I would pick. But if you want to do it in a way where it's like random, I don't know how you would do it, but we could do that too. I mean, it depends. What are some other ideas you have? We're
coming up. Yeah, you say the ones that you like, and I'll say if I like them as well.
Okay.
Since I'm breeding chickens. Whoa, I just got hurt somehow. Oh my gosh! I think the chickens were... Oh, no. Okay. I'm silly. I need food. It looked like the chickens were hurting me by running over me. It was funny. It was hilarious. Anyways.
Oh my goodness.
What are some of the options?
Okay. Okay. Katie Smith says Super Nyan. Like the Nyan cat, I guess.
Super Nyan.
Nyan.
Okay.
Matthew Coffin. Should I say all the names? Or should I just say?
Yeah, no. Just say the cat names. That's good.
Okay. Boomer. Somebody said call him Boomer.
These are the ones you want?
No, I'm just naming them down.
Okay.
Somebody said Milo. I think that's a really cute name for one of them.
That yeah, I like that one. A couple people said Milo.
Milo?
I think one of our cats will have to be named Milo, sounds like.
Okay, cool. Let's see. Keep going. Ooh. Somebody took my opinion and named something big. Is it Sparta? Maybe something like that.
Sparta?
I don't know. Elvis. I agree with you, Anthony Ellison.
Elvis.
Elvis, he's always a good name.
Like Elvis Presley?
Of course. What kind of other Elvis is there?
So I was like, why would you name a cat Elvis, though?
Oh my goodness.
All right.
Okay. I have to say this one up.
Boomeria. Boomeria? Yeah, that one's good.
Whoever came up with that, thumbs up for you.
Props, bro.
Yes.
Or
bro.
Chick.
You did. Okay.
How about this? I love Milo.
Okay.
So the one I just tamed, this one. Oh, little orange Milo.
All right, you're gonna name yours Milo.
Mine's Milo. Yes, my little green-eyed orange tabby. So yours, you can decide on.
Okay.
Because I don't want to be like, oh, I don't like that name. And you're like, oh, I love this name. I'm like, oh, okay, I guess we can do that name. So.
No. We have to both agree. Oh, I already found mine. I'm sorry. All
right, well, let me know what it is, and I'll tell you on a scale of 1 to 10 how much I love it. 10 being Hercules. I love it. Wait, what?
Hercules.
Hercules?
I'm
sold. I'm a 6 on Hercules, but if you want Hercules, that's great.
Hercules, okay. Pink Kings said that. Thumbs up for you. I said something powerful, like super, like a superhero.
Oh, that's right. You wanted that.
Hercules,
huh?
Yes. And I actually watched that movie a lot, so. Mine's Hercules. Yay.
Yay. The cat names have been chosen.
So it's Milo and Hercules.
Yes. And with
we can
that.
Just call him
And with that, if you wouldn't mind coming into the chicken area, I want to show you our progress.
Okay, cool.
It is freaking great.
On the way.
Oh, this is so funny.
Following you around, huh?
Yeah, if you hold wheat in your hand, they just follow you around. It's great.
It's kind of like wheat chickens.
This is how I want to end the episode.
Oh my gosh. There are a lot of chickens.
Oh, they're not doing it anymore. Here, let's see. Oh, here we go. Come on in. I'll lead them over here.
Oh my goodness. There's so many chickens.
Right? Look at them follow me around. And watch this. Watch this. Watch those two. And now there's baby chickens. You can't really tell because there's so many of them. Can you see all the hearts on your screen, though?
No.
Oh. Can you see that? Okay, never mind. Well, there's about to be a lot more chickens in this place. Because I'm breeding them. Isn't there so many, though?
Yes, oh my gosh.
Alright. Well, this is a huge success as far as our farming's going.
Yeah.
And once this room is basically full of these little guys, then we can just walk through here, pick up eggs, and then walk to the slaughtering room, throw down the eggs, and then kill the chickens that we hatch. Or use the eggs for food, either way.
Okay, cool.
And with that, thank you for watching episode 5, everybody.
Yeah.
Alleryia, do you have your sign-off picked yet? Did your dad give you some good suggestions or anything?
Oh my goodness. No, he didn't.
All right.
But is that like my homework? I have to
that's your homework.
Sign off?
Yeah, let's hear your best improv sign off.
What?
Go.
So long. And I just saluted you guys. So.
I could tell your character moved slightly. It was definitely a salute. All right. And with that, goodbye, everyone. Thanks for watching and hope to see you in the next episode.